Did you know? The first Native American to head the Bureau of Indian Affairs was Ely S. Parker in 1869. He was also the only Native American to head it until 1966.